right here on the side. She'll be joining us today and also be helping. She's trying so hard not to look over here. She's waving, but not waving to you. As you can hear the thunder. Anyways, but I need help, so she's here. And she can't miss out on a joint ever. Cheers. Today we're in our living room. I would have brought this for the thrift store video. Pictures behind me, but I didn't want to put them back up, but we did get them from thrift store, and they're one of my favorite pieces. I guess I will begin. We've got a variety of games here, so let's check out the first one. Just came out. suspicious. Do I cheat during Uno? 100%. When the producer plays with me, she doesn't like it. She doesn't like playing with me much because, oh, I'm good, thank you. Because I will always look at her cards if she's sitting next to me. This is like a memory game, or at least that's how we play it. Next up, exploding kittens. I don't know if I already said this, but this is a really cool one because is this the pain scale? Okay. This one, you have like three cards at the start with three different numbers on a pain scale. And then you just pick from a deck and it gives you an incident that has occurred. Like you got fired on a pain scale of whatever is in front of you. Where does it land for you? I don't know. You can't actually get it wrong because they have numbers on there for what is actually the pain. And I don't know where they got that from, like an average or something. Beats me in that game because she knows a really smooth strategy and I refuse to learn it because I'm just trying to play for fun. Maybe this is her equivalent of Uno, so she always wins. Next is Taboo. This is, I believe, another like card kind of game. Thank you. next game. What is that one? Okay, these are the same thing. We have a to-go trouble. This is a to-go trouble game. All the pieces in here are super many. And this is the normal size trouble. Thank you. not too long ago, and I was like, it'll be a quick game. For some reason, that thought came out and I said it, and I swear it took us maybe an hour and a half to finish. So this one can be quite long, but not as boring as Monopoly. Lettuce.